Hello and welcome, everybody. We are doing some GTA 5 today. Let me just move the mic closer. There we go. So yeah, we're gonna be doing some online, I believe. Mostly online. We could do some story if we want. But yeah, I'm gonna start out online, and I'm just gonna move my computer over, so this might take a minute, and it might be slightly noisy. I just want to be able to see what's going on the live stream and how's this live stream going. So hopefully you guys are having a good day so far, and hopefully you guys can hear me, but let me just move my computer over while the screen's loading and all that. So I'll be right back. Just give me a couple minutes. Hello and welcome, everybody. We are doing some GTA 5 today. Let me just move the mic closer. There we go. So yeah, we're gonna be doing some online, I believe. Mostly online. We could do some story if we want. But yeah, I'm gonna start out online, and I'm just gonna move my computer over, so this might take a minute, and it might be slightly noisy. I just want to be able to see what's going on the live stream and how's this live stream going. So hopefully you guys are having a good day so far, and hopefully you guys can hear me. But let me just move my computer over while the screen's loading and all that. So I'll be right back. Just give me a couple minutes. So many cores, just give me a minute, people. Okay, hopefully this all goes right. There you go. Okay, so right now I'm Franklin. I'm gonna mute the live stream. There we go. Let's see. Hey, testing. Let's pull a gun out. Okay, hopefully that's good. So I just need you guys to tell me if the quality's good, if everything's working out fine, if you guys can hear me okay. A little bit of a traffic jam. We're gonna just steal some car, go get some ammo. But just tell me if the stream's working fine for you guys, if my voice is lagging or my voice is like, I don't know, echoing, something like that. And if you can hear the game okay. Because both of those things are very important. All of those things. Whoops-a-daisy, that was probably not that good.
loads of noise in the background. Thank you for telling me that. I had my mic on the wrong setting. So let's just test out and see if it sounds okay now. Hello. Hello, hello. That should be better. Okay. Yes, this is on Xbox. So, like I said, let's just go get some ammo. And once everybody else says everything else is okay with the live stream, then we can go online. So I just need some more people to say it's okay. The quality's okay and everything. So if there's any problems with the live stream, just tell me and I'll fix them. But the echo,
my voice is very loud.
Yes, I fixed that, so just listen one more minute. Should be fixed now. Side, people with different ethnicities and sexual preferences okay. Mingle and make you look good instead of the desperate, closed-minded guy you are. Call Appropriate Associates today. Get into the music. This is when you were happy. Okay, that's better. Everything else okay, Patrick? Don't be an elitist, not bad. Weasel News. A record producer killed in violent carjacking. Five died thanks to dodgy smack and orgy. A man camping in line for 3 months for a phone is in critical condition. Adventure funerals are the hot new way. Okay, Patrick said it's okay. It said it's better, so we're just gonna go get some ammo, and then we're gonna go online. I just want to have some ammo ready for next time I play single player. Santos parking garage, the whereabouts of the rare vintage car, one of only 10 still in existence, and the what? Yeah, that's right. That is right. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, he's got some moves. How do you counter? I want to counter his punches. There we go. Okay. So, let's get some ammo, like I said. Not fooling around with the people in the streets. and, yeah. Okay. There we go. What is this? Gutenberg sweeper. Huh. So basically it's a Tommy gun. I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. It'll be dead before it hears the shot. Okay.
It's better now. Why don't you stream on Twitch?
One sec. I can't stream on Twitch just because it's part of my contract that I can't stream on Twitch, basically. Plus, I just like YouTube better. Let's just take care of this guy first. Enough of that. Okay. So, now we'll go online. Now that we just got lit up like a mother trucker. But yeah. So that's why I can't stream on Twitch. Because Machinima says I can't. So yeah. Woo. And that's all I can say. I can't say any more than that. Otherwise, I'd be breaching contract. Okay, let us go online. And let us play GTA Online. Yes.
Thank you, T. Martin, for joining us today. Here we go. So if any of you guys want to play with me on GTA Online, just send me a message on Xbox to NexGenSlayer. Obviously, I probably won't know your gamer tag, but if I see your message, then I can send you an invite, and then we can have a good time trolling some people and stuff. Shenanigans, right? That's what this live stream's titled. Shenanigans! What are we waiting for? I thought we... Online... Play... GTA Online. Go! Yes, there you go. We were just sitting there in the friggin' menu, like, waiting there, like... Okay, but yeah, I'm watching the live stream so I can see all your comments, read it, and all that, make sure everything else is going fine. Ugh, muscles are so sore. I think I pulled my arm out or something yesterday after tennis. I don't know how. It's all that lifting, all that heavy lifting I've been doing. But yeah, I appreciate all you guys coming out to watch. So, my PS3 name, I don't play PS3 anymore, I play PS4. My PS4 name is the_NextGenSlayer. So basically it's the same thing as Xbox, except some noob decided they were going to steal my gamer tag on Xbox and put NextGenSlayer, some fanboy noob who I should have trademarked the name and all that. But so yeah, the_NextGenSlayer. Hello, good sir. Do you have a mic? Good sir, do you have a mic? Hello? Hello, anybody here? McFly? McFly, anybody there? Okay, whoa, Hispanic lady. Yeah, you don't mess with me. You don't mess with me, Hispanic lady. Whoops-a-daisy. Okay, that'll take care of the evidence. Hello, good sir.
Hello?
Welcome to Jeopardy. You have made it to the Jeopardy show. Yes, I have a helicopter, sir. I'm flying right to your location right this second. What is your gamer tag?
Oh my god, what is your gamer tag?
Why do you want to know my gamer tag?
I know. You just
no, I'm Little Heisel.
Okay.
What? What's so funny? You don't like my name? I don't either.
It's pretty good.
Nah, it's...
Xbox,
yeah.
Give you that name?
They gave me that name. Yeah, they did.
No, they didn't.
Oh, I hear a tank. I will take that tank, and I will love it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Whoops-a-daisy, I just blew up some cops or something. Okay, let's fly some Pegasus. Pegasus.
Thank you for stopping in, Lucky Labrador.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How
yeah,
can
I can't
help you?
Freaking call on my tank because I'm not a high enough level. This sucks. Screw it.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Okay. Don't shoot me. I want your car.
I want your body.
Hey,
What's your name, sir? I told you my name. What's yours? Kid, I'm talking to you. Little Heisel wants a piece of you. That's right, I said it. Hello? You there, who just ran right past me, get back here. I will hunt you down. Actually, no, let's go to the airport.
Hello, crazy gamer. I know who you are, Hoshkai.
Hello.
You have
hello,
a very hello. Annoying mic.
Hey, it's not because of me, it's because of you. Your mic is way
more annoying. No, your mic's more annoying than mine. I, sir, am using a Blue Yeti. It doesn't get much better than that.
Good for you.
Blue Yeti's
crap.
You, sir, are crap. In fact, you are shit.
I am crap. I am all the craps above.
Oh shoot, I thought this was single player. I thought my gun would be in slow motion. I got this, guys. Whoops. That didn't work out too well. Huh. Hello, do you want to fly in a Titan, sir? Hey, crap boy, you want to fly in a Titan or not? And you don't talk much, do you? Crap boy. Heh. This lobby's lame. Gonna go to party chat. Anybody who wants to join my party, then join it now. There we go. Until we get some squeakers up in this lobby to troll, we'll be in party chat. Corey joined. Corey is one of my friends, yay. Okay, let's go get a jet. Let's jump that border. Actually, let's see if we can get a plane over here or something. See what spawns for us. Probably should be careful when I fly. Okay. Anything? Let's see. Yeah. Well, so much for anything spawning in here. Hot guy! Hot guy, what's up? Wow. Actually, no, it's my ceiling. We only have four loyal people watching the stream right now. No.
Including me.
Oh, wow. I just destroyed my... Whoa, I just walked sideways. I just destroyed my Cuban, like, going into this hangar. I'm like, oh, there's nothing here. Okay, please don't blow up on me. Titan. Titanfall. That's a video game, I think, right? Yeah. How's the stream?
It's only like a few seconds.
Okay, and you can hear well. That kid, that annoying poop boy or crap boy, talk. Or can he only hear me?
Oh, I kind of okay. Just started watching.
Get in. We're running out of runway. Nice one. Thank you, Patrick. Anybody who wants to get in a Titan, this Titan's about to leave.
Oh, dang.
Oh, Corey left. Wow. Hey, do you want to get on the Titan?
Sorry. Yeah, but I'm kind of far away.
Wait, who just joined the party? Oh, 100th. You're so quiet, I never noticed when you joined.
Yeah, I know. Quiet.
I am on my way.
Booming.
No, I'll just land in the highway for you, how about that? Hey Junior, you want an invite, you have to send a message to me, Junior. I'll invite anyone in the watching the stream, but they have to send a message to me. I can't send messages to them.
Because
you're on my friends list, so it's pretty easy. Okay, where are you? Just get on a big highway and I'll land this big mother trucker.
Okay. Actually, I was on my way
to... Too bad. Too bad.
...where the Titan spawned.
I'm there.
Wait, did he join already? Wait, who's in the... Oh, there's only three of you guys. What happened to everybody else? Huh. Let's see. Oh, that's a big highway. I'm just gliding right now. I'm not even flying. Well, that didn't work. Do a race. I can do a race later.
Well, NexGenSlayer died.
Here, I'm gonna find a big lobby. I don't wanna just play with, like, three people. I'll invite you guys. They're actually, you guys can join in progress, probably. There you go.
No, you have to send a message to me, dude. I can't type out your name. You have to send a message to my gamertag on Xbox, and then I'll invite you. How about that? I don't care if your name's Mr. Miyagi or whoever you are. I don't care if you're Barack frickin' Obama. I will not type out your name and send you a message or an invite. Okay. Oh, I'm watching my epic fail. On my screen, live stream.
I just missed it.
Let's see. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of people in this lobby. I don't know if you'll be able to join.
Junior Toasty, could you invite me? The session's full.
Yeah. It'll be on full in a minute after I troll some people. I'm gonna go to game chat though, just for a minute to see if anyone talks. Hello? Anybody talk? Hello, how's it going?
How's it going?
No, I asked you, how's it going? The going is good. Oh, I just got flashed.
Oh,
what's your gamer tag?
Wait,
what the? Speaker English?
Yes, I speak English.
Hawk in the tank.
Yes.
Is that you, Huck Tank? Huck Big Boy Tank?
I speak.
Hey.
Hey!
How's it going? Good, how old are you? Eight? Okay. Eight. What's your game attack, big boy? Person who just spoke to me, what's your game attack so we can be friends? I invite you to my Titan.
Take the tank.
Oh, you the tank, you the big man. Okay, let us see your game attack. I will find you and I will invite you to my. What the? I do not see. Oh, Hank the Tank,
oh
Hank the Tank, the big boy, okay. Let me set a waypoint. 189 is our transaction today, very good. Let us see, Mooney, other players. Here we go, up here. Hank the Tank. Hank the Tank, I see you, yes, go to airport. You know where the airport is, Hank Tank? Okay,
yeah,
yes, I'll be at the airport, okay? Okay, good. I got to... Okay, I call my Merryweather, no, not the Merryweather, I call my big boy. Here we go, Pegasus, vroom vroom, fast. Yeah.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
What is Pegasus? I always call them, but they don't answer.
Oh, Pegasus. Pegasus is a very big unicorn that fly in the air. It has wings.
Happy,
it's
sir.
Like a horse, but it's actually a Pegasus. It's a unicorn. Yeah.
I know, but.
No, I'm not serious. I'm serious. I'm not serious, bro. Like, it's a Pegasus. It's a unicorn that flies to you. It's a Easter egg thing. Egg Easter. What do they call it, America? Huh? Hmm? You know.
Easter
bunny. Yes. I love the Easter bunny.
Yeah.
Okay. Talk to Lord Hank Tank, man. Okay.
Not yet.
Oh, I see. Motorbike. I be like that guy from Walking Dead. Yes, big boy. That big boy. He drink a lot of milk. He big. Here we go. Oh, the cops after me. Who is this? I shoot them with my big gun. I got the big guns. Hello. Captain America. Yeah.
Here, I see you.
No. Race you. Don't shoot me. Yes, you are. Don't shoot me. Meet me at the airport, like I say.
Come on. Come pick me up. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh geez, they shoot at me. I have to drive. I drive. Here we go. Vroom vroom. Vroom vroom. What time is it in America right now, huh?
Okay, listen. Get out of.
You shoot at him. No, that's not my gamer tag. I'm at the airport right now. I'm at the airport. I'm in one wheel vehicle. You know, vroom vroom. Vroom vroom cop.
Yep,
you do that.
Guys, can someone pick you up?
I can't pick you up. I'm not from Norway.
I'm stealing your friend's car.
Guys, pick me up.
Okay, who wants to fly in a big Titan? Okay, meet at the airport.
Where is he? He got out.
Okay, let's see your gamer tag. Where are you, Hank Tank? Hank.
I'm in your friend's car.
Okay, don't trust him. He drive off cliff for you. Okay, Hank, you're not near me. You're not in their airbase. You have to go to airbase. Okay, you.
Here, I'm taking you.
Who's this?
Who's yonder?
Set the waypoint for our airport. Okay, you talk tanky hanky. You talk? Yes, you do. What? Okay, how about this weather? This weather beautiful. Oh no. Okay. We almost there. Once we get there, I fly. Here we go. Oh, it don't let us in. Okay, I fly. Okay. Oh. That hurt.
Ow.
I fly you to my secret base, okay? Come on. Yes, press Y. There you go. Uh-oh. No. Get out. No. There we go. Okay. I not get jacked by 3-year-old, okay? 3-year-old not hijack me. Hijack, not good. Okay, tank. I'm right here, okay? You see me on map? Hank! Hank. Okay, let me practice my squeaker voice. He can't hear me right now, so I'm gonna practice my squeaker voice.
Hello, how's it going, guys?
That's a little bit rough.
Dang, that's good.
Hey guys. Hey. You know NexGenSlayer? I'm his little brother. Hank.
Come on.
Hank, come what? Here. Come here to my tank. Come here to my plane. Hank. Come to my plane. Okay, I take you the call. I need to go to pick up my friend. Hank!
Hank, get out of that car. That person's not good.
No, I'm kidding him.
Shoot him. Hankai, shoot him. No, I won't chase him. Come here. Okay, let me find you. Hank, you're flying away. Yeah, you're driving away from me.
Hey, you hot guy. Let's go to the airbase, okay? Then we'll get NexGen, a plane for his new friend.
Then come to me, dude. I stopped.
Yuna, I can't come to you, though. If I came to you, then, like, I'd have to kill you. Yeah, I would. Yeah, I would.
Shut up. Both of you. You both are freaking too young to play this game.
Cool, but for me,
dude, oh, don't talk to my, don't talk to my friend like that.
Hey, hot guy, how was that? Okay, how was that? Pretty good.
Good.
Okay.
Except one thing. Hold on, wait. It's just that you gotta like, you gotta switch your voices faster.
Yeah, I know, but, like, I wasn't trying to, like, do it, really.
Hank! Hank, we're flying to you.
Is that
yeah,
you?
It's me, Hank.
Get down
here. No! Where are you?
Right down here.
Is that you?
Ow. I just hit my face. Yeah, it's me.
Yeah.
It's me. Turn around.
Here, I'm gonna land on the beach. I'll land on the beach, okay? Let me turn around.
I don't see you anymore. You're gone. You went away from me.
Hank!
In the water.
Hank, come here. Hank, come on the beach.
I'm in water.
I don't see you.
Hawkeye, okay, where are those two freaking kids?
Hank, come here. I can't get to you.
Who's that? Shoot. Get out and kill 100. Hunter's gonna come and kill us. Okay. I don't want you to run into us.
Where are you?
I'm on the beach.
I'm in a lake.
You don't have to kill him. Don't kill him. Get in. Wait, can you get in 200?
Yeah.
It's a plane.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay, cool.
Hey, come on to the beach.
Here, I see the helicopter. I see you.
I'm not in the helicopter. No, turn around. We're in planes.
Here. Yeah.
Airplane. Don't ever try that again. Oh shoot! No! Oh wow!
No, but it went away the ocean.
That was too close.
Alright, the jetpack casing.
Hank, are you coming?
Looking for you.
Yeah, go on your map. Press dot and go down your map and see us on the beach. We can't land in the beach. No, we're not that flight that landed in the Hudson. We're not that good of pilots.
Yeah. I just see hundreds in the back.
Are you coming or not?
Yeah, I am.
Dude, remember that guy? That little 12-year-old kid that, like, got so pissed off in that one video I made. The one that the video views now. Yeah.
Hank, get on land. Go to your left. Go left. Go left, Hank.
How long ago was it?
Bro, I don't think this kid knows where he's going at all.
Yo, 100,000 view up there.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what
okay,
shot 100,
you are. 100, go get that kid. Go pick him up.
Hank, my friend Hundred is gonna go get you, okay?
Yeah, buddy, I'm coming.
Don't talk to strangers, okay?
Honestly, one of my most favorite videos was the one we just like made with. Your biggest
Black Ops 2. I should have captured the initial reaction to that.
Okay, Hank, stay right there. Hundreds.
What's up, Awesome? What's up?
How many views does it have?
Oh, that one? It doesn't have that many yet.
No, the one with the one you were
90,000.
90,000
guys. Dude, who's that? Wait, who's that in the distance?
I'm looking for your thing right now.
No, that's not us! That's not us!
That's terrible.
No!
That's
stay with.
It's a terrible driver.
It has 105,000.
That's not me. It's a gerbil.
I remember watching.
Okay, Hunters, you need to make a left. You passed him, I think. Hunter.
You should have made a left off there. You can't get to him back from there.
He's almost.
Now you need to make another left. Actually, you needed to make a right, I'm pretty sure, but now you need to make a left. Dude, where are you going? You're passing him.
Do you want me to go get him or?
You're passing me.
100th year as bad as him. Oh, wow.
I'm in that lake. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna run to you.
Run to the helicopters.
I'm trying to stay on.
I'm getting
Hank
in a helicopter.
And this white van.
It's me. Oh, the oh my
Hank,
gosh!
What are you doing?
Anyway.
No.
They're trying to kill me. They're trying.
No,
get in the car.
Hank, no,
I can't.
Why are you in a helicopter?
I can't do
why
this
anymore.
I'm coming to you.
Okay.
Shoot him. I don't know this kid. Wait. Who are you? Person who just... Person on the bike, who are you?
Okay.
I'm on an airplane.
You're not in a freaking airplane. It's not a freaking unicorn, bro.
I killed him.
Watch out, he just respawned.
It's a wonderful evening. Little boy on the bicycle.
The horrible evening.
He's trying to do a wheelie or something.
He's doing it by himself.
Someone just challenged me to arm wrestling. What the heck?
Yeah, yo, he just challenged me too. I suck at arm wrestling. Both in real life and
he
in
He challenged me to arm wrestling.
I haven't arm wrestled in like 3 years.
Like real
yeah,
life?
Yeah, real or... life, of course.
Yeah, of course.
No, I'm...
I was like, this game didn't even come out 2 years ago.
No problem, LL. Hurry up, 100th. Where are you? 100th, you have 10 seconds. 10.
Almost
there. 9. This... freaking...
oh, he's not even that far.
Freaking Tony Hawk's doing like Motor X Games tricks on our freaking plane. Hurry up. Yeah, you get,
on.
Go ahead. We're going for a ride. What the heck? More the merrier. Hurry up, 100th. You have freaking 15 seconds now. 1, 2.
Yo,
three,
yo, let's pick up those hobos in the back.
5, 6, 7, 8. 9.
You can do it, 100.
10. 11. 100, what are you doing?
100, I love you.
Is that how to die?
That is a weird laugh.
What a
thank you.
Laugh. What a beautiful
beat. I like scaring you guys.
I get scared easily. A little bit higher. Just
lower? What?
Oh, no, 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 higher. Stop! No! Okay, okay, okay.
What?
Higher.
Oh, we're so dead. Lower.
Oh, higher.
I'm losing altitude. Uh-oh.
Hey.
Anyways.
No, don't pause it. Okay, that's fine. Oh wait, who was
that?
That
is your pilot speaking.
Who just?
I have just exited the vehicle.
Oh god!
Now I'm
no!
In yay!
No! Oh shoot! There's tanks.
Yeah, I made it.
No!
I'm being shot at.
You got
the land.
Nice landing, hot guy.
What?
I have made it outside of the base.
Hey, Hundreth, you know what I'm saying?
We are good for takeoff, yo.
Oh, I know what you're saying. You wanna...
yeah.
Wanna...
Don't worry, I got this. I'll take him down with my pistol.
Watch you actually do it.
Yes, I'm alive.
Going in for a third sweep.
Got this.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, oh! I went through the trees too.
Dang it. I would have made history. I'm back. Where's next gen? There he is.
Oh, shoot. He actually shot me.
I spawned and all I see is a flying.
That was awesome.
Wing. Hey, we still got this Francis guy with
oh.
I just.
Wait, where am I? Francis. What's up?
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Francis?
Naturally, yeah, you get boy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he gets it. He gets it. He gets it. Hundredth, I know you.
Freaking jet floating in the.
I just killed him.
Because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? I'm sorry, we only pick up from locations that are accessible by boat.
Okay.
Guys, I got my suit wet.
Goodbye then.
I'm gonna get a boat pickup.
You're not next gen.
Frickin', this water's not deep. There we go. Let's see if I can get Meriwether to give me a boat pickup now. So much for trolling that kid. That kid was freaking annoying. Waste
Hello,
of time.
You're through to Meriwether Security. What can I do for you?
The boat's currently busy. This is so weird. You're just like swimming right behind me really slowly.
You know what I'm saying, Mitchell?
1 second. I'm gonna call a helicopter.
Thank you. A helicopter is on its way.
Follow the leader. Here we go. Holy crap! The cavalry has arrived. Out of the way, he says. Here we go. I call pilot. I spent my money on this.
I call assistant pilot. No,
no,
I
you
want
can't
to
get
death.
In the
front.
Freaking front. No, get out. Get out.
Okay, you win. You win. Okay, just wait. Just wait. I don't want to get out.
Press Y. There's room in the back. Don't worry. Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
Okay, you want to go in the water? You want to go in the water? Here we go.
Oh my god.
Come on, I will freaking jump out now. Okay, here we go.
Hi. Okay, I'll go in the back. I'll go in the back. Just land somewhere so I can, you know, walk back.
Okay. You knew that was coming. Oh, shoot!
You said you're going to back!
Now look what you did. You put the freaking thing in the water.
Yes, yes, Junior, you can join. As long as you send me a message, I will send you an invite. Is that thing even flyable?
What?
I'm not even driving it.
Thank you.
How is it still flyable?
Hey. Hey. Hurry up, he's coming. He's coming. Get in. Get in.
Stop moving, I'm trying to kill you.
No. Ow.
Did I get you?
Oh, that doesn't bolt.
That thing just stopped me and it blew up.
I see is a big explosion. It's covering my whole scope.
I was walking.
Hey guys, at least we got a fire for the night.
Okay, your turn to call Meriwether. So, someone else call Meriwether and call for a helicopter pickup. Call it. Now, call it. Hawkeye.
But I'm a poor Mexican.
Call it.
Okay, how about...
Okay. Your turn, 100th. Call it. Call it.
No.
You wanna go?
No!
Hey, I'm calling my mechanic for you. I will get you a car. Yes, for you.
Me? Thank you.
Oh, he can't bring it right now. Whoops.
Oops. I kicked the tree.
Hey, I'm friends with you, remember?
Alright.
Huh? He said alright.
I'm getting out of here. I got the Mexican cartel on me. You should... I sent you a message earlier.
Your lobby is full, man. I can't join.
Oh.
Somebody wants to join. Because you get to play with me anytime you want. This guy never gets to play with me. I don't know. It's some guy named Mr. World or something. Mr. World, meh. Something like that. Watch guy, do it. I got 30 snipers trained on you right now.
Why don't you just troll somebody and make them leave?
Good point. There we go. Your suggestion. Sorry for the you kind of walked in front of me.
Oh no, we got Po. No, Francis. I mean, what? I thought your name was like Francis.
Yeah, you flick him off. All right. Look at the tractor on the highway.
Whoa, we're awesome.
Here, let's just take a cop car. I think we all can fit in one cop car, right? Oh, shoot!
Sorry, my bad. I didn't mean
let's
to kill
him. Let's take the cop car.
I didn't mean it off.
Oh, God.
I got one.
Duck, you ran me over.
Oops. Everyone died except for Francis. I'm just gonna call him Francis because I thought that was his name.
What's my name?
Hold the helicopter still. Hold it still.
You can do
hold
it.
It. Hold it.
Hold it. Hold it.
Nailed it.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Wonderful world, in fact, dude.
Ah.
You made it. You like hold it.
Whoops. Nailed it.
Come on, Francis.
Look at ours.
You. Yeah, Francis is going back with me.
Hey guys, let's go somewhere special.
Wait, if this is the strip club.
My daddy's taking me all the time when I was a kid here.
Okay. Should we all get in a jet and fly there? Like pimps?
I mean, we can get there, with this
No,
thing,
we but... will get there in a jet!
So if you want to.
How do you get all these planes that, like, you see Vanoss in? I don't watch Vanoss anymore, but, like, how's he get all these freaking planes and jets and stuff?
The hacker.
Oh.
Well, fail. Wait, did we just get inside, or did we just... Oh, dang it. Well, we're not getting inside. Why do I have to be back? I'm gonna die first.
Well, now there's only one way out. Unless in a jet.
Oh.
Okay, somebody out. Somebody get in. Okay, everybody out. I knew that wouldn't work.
Only one by a car. Only one by a car.
Okay.
Oh,
Alright, NexGenSlayer, I will be right back. Gotta do something real quick.
Oh, damn.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
Hey, don't beat me. I'm bringing you a car. Meriwether, let's see what Meriwether's got me.
Meriwether Security Consulting, how can I help? Don't hesitate to call back.
Really? You're gonna... You really want to do that, bro?
Hey, which one of my skills is required? Okay, who are we hitting? Okay, target confirmed. What price do you want on their head? Okay. I'll make this happen.
Oh. You have a bounty on you?
Nope. Oh, no. Get in. Get in, dang it. Get in, Hawkeye. Oh, he had to do something. Now I remember. Shoot, I'm missing a tire now. Great. I wanted my money back. Don't leave without me. I say we go. That was not smart. Come on, drive. Drive. I say we jump the fence again.
Oh, I know. Wait, I know.
Just go the same way I went. Or not. I have no idea where you're going.
Wait, you wanna go on?
Yeah, that's what we were trying to do.
Oh yeah, I know what to do.
Yeah, that didn't really work so well. You should have gone the way I went, which is on the other side.
No fun.
this close.
Let's see, if I have spot open again, I'll...
It's just the game.
Hey.
How about
hey, sir, first? Can you please... Please, like, leave? Can you leave the game? I need a friend that to join. He never gets to play with me. Because, like, we're long-lost brothers and stuff. It's a really long, sad story that you probably don't want to hear about.
A long story?
Yes, you.
We are on Grove Street, Jeff. Follow.
Somebody just leave. Hey, somebody leave the game. And I'll pay you $10 in euros. Such a beautiful night. To have a very fun night. Hey, what time is it? 100th. What time is it where you're at?
Yeah.
Okay, where do you live? Pacific? Central? Pacific? Okay, so that's like... So that would make it 7 where I live, I think, 7:30-ish. Dude, this is like...
Left.
Oh, somebody left. Junior, try again. Probably will send another invite. Hurry up, Junior. Join. No, don't reply. Join. Dang it, join.
Bitch.
What the heck's a cop car doing here? Oh shoot! That was not good. Oh shoot, you died. You getting in or not? 3, 2.
Hook up big.
I hope he joins. Just a couple people just left. And Hawkeye's about to leave too, probably because of this timer thing. There we go.
This direction of vision and a fresh out the kitchen on the pulling them.
Here we go. Whoops. That's okay, we got it this time.
Let me see. No!
That's fine. We'll get up right here.
Let's go run next to the ignition.
Oh shoot, it's the military, it's the po-po. Somebody shoot him! Okay, somebody get out. This is somebody stop. Somebody get out.
I'm back, guys.
Shut up, dude. We don't have time for this.
Listen, I'm your biggest fan.
That again. Shoot, these wheels, like, I bent the axle on the wheels.
So what
the... missed us getting in the military base. And meeting at the strip club.
And I see Hunter trying to kill me.
Hey, bro, shoot him. Shoot the popo after me, bro.
Hey, Hunter, you got a car? I'll take that as a no. Well, top of the day to you. Alright, you know what?
Why'd you shoot me, bitch?
I made it.
Oh, snap.
I made it. That was epic. Shoot, I'm hit. No! I jumped out too! Oh, that was awesome, bro! I'm watching the instant replay on my live stream. Yeah, man! Surf's up, bro! Oh, this is awesome.
Got a car.
Ooh.
Okay, let's get in there one more time. We need to make it to the strip club in style. Did somebody just crash? Oh no, wow. Wow. Like a somebody.
And I'm horrible.
Like a somebody. A big boy. Dick chick.
100th your balls.
Swift door.
Curse you, Swifter. I remember that.
Oh, dude, you just shot the popo.
I got him.
I got your bet.
Well, was that awesome? Alright, you ready to hear my clutch music? I know it.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to work.
Next gen. I have a question that you must answer.
I can't, bro. Because I'm driving and with a dead body. I got a dead body with me.
Did that just give me a boost?
Cyber duck.
Come back.
You got it forever. Uh-oh. Just run!
I'm not gonna shoot it or blow it up. I just don't want you touching me.
Okay. Hey! 100th!
Whoa, bro, you're suicidal. You're too freaky to be blown up.
Aw, you kicked me on.
My car!
Dude, you should go repair that and bring it to, like, just put it in the street. And wait till somebody, like, walks up to it, and then blow it up.
Oh, no.
Here we go. Yeah. We fly away.
Alright, I got you, Francis. Oh, wow! Hey, next year I see you!
It made me crash my freaking Jeep looking at you. I had lights on for a change. I didn't bust them until I crashed. Okay, here we go. What?
Actually, I have a question. How'd you get in?
Fine, I know how to get in.
You weren't paying attention when I got in the first couple times with you. Wow. Just wow.
Wait, is it the highway thing when you have to jump on the... when you have to go up the hill and then fly in?
Oh, shoot! Was it for different? I think I just...
yeah, I'm pretty sure I did.
Whoa! So
close. Man, so close, yet so far away.
Do you think GTA deserved the game of the year?
No.
I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
Wait, what do you think deserved the game of the year?
Uncharted 4.
And that's the game
that hasn't even
know.
Come out yet. Wow, he drives it in a ditch. What?
Oh, nice 360.
Thank you, mechanic. You're the best driver ever. Look. He scratched it all up and got my car filthy.
Go, get the jet. I'm just gonna drive around. If do you want a jet or like, I want to stay. Good luck, Francis.
We're getting in there in style this time, 100th. Shoot, that didn't work.
Me and Francis did a 360 in here. Actually, on top of that.
Nice. But we just got in the military base, so it doesn't really matter. Hey, do you guys want to do some races? Okay, let me just get in the jet, like I promised. Fly to the strip club. Once we land at the strip club, we will do some races.
Oh, yeah. You guys still didn't go there?
We haven't. Wow. We're trying to get there in style.
Yeah, with more jets.
Oh, then I should probably get a jet. Dang it. Is there enough space
what
for
the
me?
What the heck? Get off my jet! No. Shoot. Oh shoot, the thing just burnt me. Wow, 100th. You screwed that up bad. For the 20th time, we still don't have a jet.
I've got it like 9. Yeah! A lot!
I'll look into it.
Bit
bad.
You really failed. It's not fun,
is it?
Hey, guys!
Shh. Oh,
no!
It's fine.
Maybe you can climb in. Okay. Baby, that's
true. I was ready to go. Wait. It said he killed. What? Oh, you guys killed each other. Oh. Oh, hey, Francis.
Man, since I started playing, I'm down to 5 grand now. I used to be like a billionaire until like they took away the mods.
No, it's not for that. These are really tummy. You know, if you get cars here from rich areas and then go to
Syndicate's in here. Syndicate Project's in here. You hear him? It's the kid with the Kinect. Syndicate, why are you using a Kinect?
Because
Oh, I thought you were serious, like the actual Syndicate.
No, I'm not even joking. Here. Syndicate is here, the one and only Syndicate project. Syndicate. I don't know. Attack? All I know is I heard his beautiful voice. I think he left. Syndicate!
Hey, it's a car. Thank you for stopping and driving. Who's shooting us? NexGen, did you really get a taxi?
No, I didn't.
I don't know if that was sarcasm or like... I think it's sarcasm. Oh, thank you, Francis. Yeah. We got the crew. And now we're wanted because of 100.
I could use some help. Could somebody drive up here? Drive to me.
We got you, bro. We'll save NexGen. God, he's gonna shoot us. Oh, he left.
Back up! Get out! I'll drive. I know how to get in there. What is this? Chinese, whatever they call it? What do they call that? Chinese...
Chinese
yeah, Chinese flash drill.
Chinese fire,
fire drill, yeah. Flash drill.
One of us was wanted before, and now that we're all in here, we're all wanted now.
How can I die if I won't pass?
I can't change.
It's the pistol of wisdom. Yay. How come they get to- Oh, yeah, you guys- Now you guys know how it feels like when we can't get inside. Oh god. Alright, that's it. I'm bringing out the micro SMG.
Yeah, get ready to jump out.
Alright, we're going. Where?
Get ready.
Oh, you just shut the frick up.
Whoa.
Hawkeye, get out. I said Hawkeye. Oh.
No, I'm not crashing this time. Because I'm staying up.
An air unit's on its way.
I can change. Hey, NexGen. Are you watching The Walking Dead tonight?
Yeah. BDK Lewis. You're kidding me.
I spent $1,000 to get... Wow. How hard is it to get a freaking jet? Hawkeye. Wait. Who is it?
I didn't realize you went to Party Shack.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Buddy. Okay, last try. Then we're doing like Minecraft or something. I don't know. Actually, I'll probably get off Xbox or something. I don't know. I'm tired of this. I gotta do it. Nope. Nope.
Actually, it's up to you.
Did he already make it there in a friggin' jet?
No, we're going there. Oh, wow. I'm just flying around the city. Doom, doom, doom. I'm almost a level 50. Action, I will come in your assist.
My assist, you're just shooting at me. How's that helping? You're being shot at too by someone, I think.
Oh! No! Jump out! Yes! I made it! I'm alive!
Did your plane explode?
I gotta get a new jet. There's one over there! I can do it! I'm gonna make it! Yes, I got another jet. No! No!
Come on. Come on. I almost got it.
I was...
Yeah! I got... You got I'm it. Stuck.
I'm watching the stream now, and I'm just seeing how you were stuck.
Yeah. High five, hood. Or no high five.
Oh, when you said hood, I thought there was someone in the game. And I'm watching the stream, and it's like, that's what you meant.
You're joking me. Oh my gosh.
Actually, the correct grammar is kidding.
Gosh. I'm gonna shoot this guy just because I'm pissed.
Let's to memorize a song for tomorrow.
Oh, you don't have spring break?
No, not yet.
Loser.
Hey. I'll get spring break soon. I just gotta wait. And actually, you wanna know what's weird?
What's weird? Your voice?
No. Something in
school. You're in sixth grade?
Actually, in eighth grade.
No! And don't pull my leg like that.
In love with my Spanish teacher's daughter.
Wait, you're the Spanish teacher's daughter? You're a girl? No, what no. What did he say? No. I heard Spanish no. teacher and daughter.
I said, I would be hot girl then.
You'd be a hot. That's weird.
I said, I'm in love with my
aww, Spanish teacher's daughter. It's like daughter. Cinderella story.
Yeah. But, you know, if she knows and stuff. Like, almost everybody in the whole school
must
knows.
Be a pretty small school.
And, second grade.
Second graders know.
Hey, I'm
oh,
friends
wow.
with second
that's
graders.
That's pretty... So that's pretty pervert-ish.
I hang out with them after school. We go to 7-Eleven.
Okay, that's not creepy at all. Okay. What was your story anyways? Here. Since I interrupted.
Oh yeah. If I touch daughter, then I might get arrested.
If you touch her what? This just went far.
Like high five.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
You just said
about?
If I touch her, will I get arrested? This is on live stream, you know that, right?
you see, don't
now you told him where you live. That was even smarter.
Yeah.
I didn't say I lived in Jersey. I could be in the Bronx. I mean,
yeah, so
Manhattan. Yeah. That's a no. I live in, Norway.
Norway?
That's right, I learned Spanish in Norway.
I live in... America.
Call a helicopter
Francis.
Pickup.
Francis.
Are you calling?
Oh yeah, I forgot to get a jet.
Go to Meriwether and call a helicopter pickup.
Whoa! The tank shot me in midair.
Do it.
I'm not high enough.
Hot guy, your turn. Do it.
Do
yeah,
it.
Helicopter pickup.
That's not money. Wait, what did you say? 100? Did you say my teacher's name?
I don't know.
Thank you for calling. A driver's on the way.
Mrs. Who?
Mrs. Garcia.
Oh, Garcia?
Did.
Right, that's wrong. Thank God. I was about to say, do I know you?
No taxi!
No, the taxi! My friend!
Here, we should all go, like, go for a taxi, take a look.
Yo, GTA is not realistic. He was not Indian.
Oh, they're all Hispanic in this game. So I always listen to, like, the weird Spanish music. Here, get in the car, hot guy. Get in the car! Get in! Thank you. I can only kill you if you're in the car when you're in passive mode.
I'm staying in passive mode and I'm not staying in the car from now on. Unless you're driving.
I'm not trying to kill you. I'm not trying to kill you! Get in the car!
Is it? Actually, is my suit pretty?
Stop holding RT and move in the car.
You're fat, hot guy.
That's it.
You ruined my suit!
You gotta learn to do connection. There you go.
Actually, I'm not gonna go in this time. Actually, I'll go in, but when I see next gen, I'm getting out.
Come here. Come here. I got a pancake for you.
Ooh, pancake!
Pancake!
No one will ever drive this car.
Where's my pancake?
It's in the dirt. Now eat. I have a potato for you.
Oh! For a second, I thought that was an actual potato.
What I have for you?
Hawkeye just stands there and Hawkeye, you ate some beans last night.
Sorry.
With tacos.
Next gen. You know what I'm saying? You wanna.
Oh, you guys are doing with that me?
Wow. I'm
super somebody call
mad.
A car.
And let me in.
Come on, get a car so we can kill that guy. I need that money.
Jeez. Next gen. Do you remember this? Whoa.
Yeah, I did.
It disappeared. Where'd he go? Hey guys, where are you? I played hide and seek.
I disappeared. I'm actually under the map right now.
Whoa.
I'm looking at you. I'm looking under. I'm
we
looking
need
under.
In trouble.
I'm looking under your dress. I live in Massachusetts, so it's legal.
Where is the
we need help. We need a shovel.
Here, we need to help the gods. We need a sacrifice for this. But I say we just leave him there. And then go for it.
Yes. Yes.
And leave. He's gone.
Yeah.
Your hat is so awesome.
Got it thrift shop.
Alright, let me check the stream. Oh, he's in a race.
Why not?
I think he's in game chat.
You bet I am.
Hey, Hundreds, I bet $1,000 that NexGen is at a race.
I bet $1,000.
And he's air thrusting.
It
was. Look, all I want to do is change because the tie is making me feel weird.
I have no idea who made this race, but it really sucks.
Hold on, wait. This is what I got. Yeah, I got glasses.
Guitar man or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, Piggy.
Shoot. Oh.
Pig.
I messed up there.
Piggy.
Come on.
Kind of both bald.
Oh, and camping.
Me too. What the?
Well, I guess. Thanks.
I can't go, ball.
Don't go, I'm swift like... door.
Oh,
well, no, why?
Yeah, why am I supporting swift door? He blocks my communication. Hey, swift door. If you're watching this, I don't
watch
like
him
you.
Be watching this right now. Like, just click on my channel. Say, ooh, what's NexGen up to? I hate you, Swift Door!
Alright, what are we doing, like, hot guy, like?
Next thing you know, he comments in the stream. I'm watching you, hot guy. I'm listening.
Hot guy, I am your Spanish daughter.
I dare you to use the suckiest car. Next time, I'll use the suckiest car. And I'll win.
NexGen, when's the last time you played on the PS4?
I just dislike this guy's race. Oh, I'm gonna go trash talk the squeaker. Oh, he must.
You disappeared too! How do you guys get under the ground?
Hey, squeaker. Holy crap, I guessed it right. I'm good.
Oh man.
Hippie hunting. Hashtag yellow. What the heck, where am I?
I feel horrible.
Hey, solo player. I see you. I know you called the cops on me, green-shirted guy. You run like my grandma. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. I just love the wind, and that's a fact. I wanna be your number one, so get to that. One for the money, yes sir, two for the show. A couple of years ago, I'm here, the end of low. Rust the starter, something good. With me and my neighbor, roll the martyr. Through the hood, just trying to find that hook up. Now everybody looks up at the ceiling. Watching ceiling fans go round, trying to catch that feeling. I'm instrumental, have my pencil, and plus my paper. We call the 86 flies on your head that you the hater. What is this shit? Trying to find our spot off in that light. Out of that spot. Knowing that we can rock, doing a hole in the wall club. This shit here must stop, like breathe. We making the crowd move, but we not making no keys. And that ain't no one, two, dope niggas in the Cadillac. They call us with the plate. He's after me in his little golf cart. Banging niggas say, motherfuck, that's plaguing. They paying, we staying legging. Both halves, both half them. Made it with them big boys up in this industry. I'm passing them niggas, they making big moves. Really? Really insult to this day. Niggas, they take it like they 96. I mean, that year that all y'all plaguers hit us can bite me. Come on. My thing's got like a couple busted wheels. Back in the day when I was younger. Looking at me belly with that rallies. Bullshit, bullshit. Off like it was supposed to be cool. Because the chick I was stone like no white boys. Smoking the white boys before that one scared. Yay! I made it out alive! Holy smokes! How that worked out like that, I have no idea. Yeah, buddy. We got this now. Thank you. Holy. Did you guys just see that? Oh. Wow. I'm out of there. Oh, shoot. My car's on fire. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. I need this. It's okay, I am a professional at this. Do not fear, Robin is here.
This is total bullshit.
We got eyes on the target, we're ready to engage.
Thank you for the motorcycle, sir. Here we go. Oh, this is like Franklin's. Perfect. Man, I look better on this than Franklin does. Come on. Oh, fudge.
Okay. Anyways, that's probably it for now, guys. Thank you guys for watching, playing, but I think I'm going to take a break. 2 hours is a long time to play a game, so. Anyways, hope you guys have a good night. That was fun, and maybe we can do this another time. Anyways.